Alright guys, so we got a review on this battery, extended battery for the MyTouch 3G. The first thing I want to say is, this extended battery was not meant for my MyTouch. So, I don't know, I told the company that it wasn't meant for it, but they still kind of sent it, so I have to do my review, even though this little back top doesn't fit on the MyTouch. Only on the first one. Mine has the 3.5mm headset port, if you guys cannot tell. And the problem is that the 3.5mm headset port actually kind of sticks out. And I'll even show you. But the way I used the battery pack is without the back top. Well, actually, we didn't use the back top, but we also used the case. We tried to use the case. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to get it back in, obviously, but we'll see right now. So we'll take out this back top, snaps on perfectly, and this comes out. So we'll compare the sizes of the battery, we'll roll over this side. So this is the original MyTouch battery, and that's the basically the oversized, overpowered battery. And the milliamps is, I don't know if it's going to display it, or so let me see, if, oh yeah, 2000 milliamps right there. And the original one, I don't know if HTC even brands their milliamps. Sorry about that. That's my fault. So I don't know if HTC actually brands their milliamps. And yep, they do. 1,340 milliamps right there on the bottom. You guys cannot tell right there. Let it focus. So, big difference. And I did use this battery. And this just goes like this. We'll show it to you right now. And let me just turn it on, I'll be back. So basically I did use this battery. Turn it on. Since I couldn't use the back top, I had to use a case. And since plus I told you again, the back top does not fit. I'll even show you right now. Since this is the second gen MyTouch, here's the problem. Will not go through because this sticks out the camera thing. So basically what I did was, I did a review on this case before, guys, from WirelessCrom, same company who sent me out the battery, so I want to thank them for sending this out. And basically what you do is you slide this in, and you got the extended battery in it, so remember that. So you slide this in, and you know there's a battery in there, an extended battery. Basically, we'll still be able to snap it in. So let me just attach this. There you go. Even though the battery, if you guys can tell inside, is actually out. There's no good thing, there's no battery pack, but I still needed to test this out, obviously. So I wanted to see how long would it last. And I had my Wi-Fi on, my Bluetooth, everything on. And it lasted me a day and a half without making me recharge. By the end of the next day, like during the afternoon of the next day, I had to recharge it. So really, really good battery life. And for Wi-Fi and having Bluetooth on and all of that, that's just crazy. I can already see that this battery pack is a really good battery pack. And now you still got we'll actually take this out. Give me a minute. I was actually going to start talking about the case. It's not even a review on that case. So, you still got access to the battery right here. Let's take it out. Kind of sticks out. So, basically, you cannot use the original back top. And I'll even show it to you right now. Can't. Right there. Won't even budge. So, you can't use that. And if you guys cannot tell, there's a curve right on top of the battery top. So, this is the one that comes with the battery. You guys can tell the difference right there. So basically, if you're gonna use this battery, right, I recommend you getting a case, or if WirelessCrom actually changes the back top in a way where there's a place where the 3.5mm headset port can go, because they're gonna have to engrave something to that back top. So let me show it to you again. I mean, if it wasn't for that, I can see already it would have been a perfect install. And it would have been a thick phone, but at least you get the bag, that big oversized battery. So turn this off so you guys can see the battery again. So I don't want to kill it. I don't want to damage the phone by not turning it off the proper way. Okay. Again, we'll take this out. Again, 2,000 milliamps. 2,000 milliamp hours. It's a lion battery. And again, comparison to the original battery. We'll just go through details and how. We'll just go around so you guys can see the thickness wise and stuff like that. Same exact metal pointers that touch the thing. Again, extended battery for the MyTouch 3G. I want to thank Wireless Ground for providing this product off a review. Very nice to have an extended battery. Comment, rate, and subscribe, guys. Peace.